So, hi and welcome to Swedenborg Gaming. After reinstalling the game, hey, you bastard. Okay. Speak.
Caterina! Caterina Sforza! I know you're in there! I have something you may want back! Are you missing any children? And Ezio Auditore! What a pleasant surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico
and Gecko, at your service.
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map?
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Caterina, no. Can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
Oh, thank God that the stream is working as it should now. Yeah, no. Shut up. Go to bed. But I'm, or rather, the game is working. I had to.
There's something. There he is. This won't take long.
I do have a cape for this. Oh, I have 10 minutes. Oof. So wait, 10 minutes in this game is 1 hour then.
There he is, Naju!
That hood!
We are together, he can't take it. Not on my watch!
When the time is right.
Keep right! Wait for a sleep. Die!
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Bora, go! This one is coming. Try to get on my side! And wear him out. Nothing fancy.
Ora, go! Stay calm!
He's
this all the men you have to hold me? Stolti. It won't be enough. My mama is here. These Forza women are no wilting flowers. We may look pretty to the eye, but the eyes can see. Just as Babo. I hope you don't think I imagine I'm scared of you. You'd be very mistaken. My mama would never let you hurt me. You touch one hair on my little brother's head, she will hunt you down and eat you for breakfast. Tito? This is up to dark, you know. You'll never survive this. I'll be home in an hour. So you're basically just wasting your time and mine. I'm getting bored. Don't you have anything to do while I wait for you to die?
Shut up, child. Can you block?
Leave me alone! Please! Leave me alone!
Is this all... Grazie, grazie, messere. But my brothers, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
Oh, yeah. Let's get into the fight right now. Come on, Yam. Hey, Yam,
Bob. You're not going anywhere.
Please, Messere. I need to go to the bathroom. Just let me.
I'm with you. Merda, he's getting away.
Oh, per Dio.
Don't lose him again.
You will beckle.
Release me. Merda, he's getting away.
Stop acting like a baby.
Where are you?
Ah,
there! After him! Hurry! I don't see him anymore.
Hungry? Can I have something to eat?
Not you!
Please, I'm hungry!
Eccolo! Hurry, get him!
Basta, basta! You're giving me a headache!
Not you! He's there, on him!
This is your last chance, Caterina! The apple now, or I break the boy's legs!
You want to see your boy walk again, Caterina? Give us what we want, or I'll... Caterina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The maestro gains his price because of me.
Oh, crap. I wonder if I can have you and still see the map. No, they are not that. Twitch, I think, do have that, that you can have full screen and then... I need to speak with you. Yes,
grazie,
I do.
Signore.
Hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna need to return to Greone. By two reasons. One, to get the damn sword. To get the full armor. And... oh, hi.
You are disturbing what? The peace. We are in...
Here you die. Just 570.
God, please let me live. I promise I'll live a better life.
No. What's the DNA? You could check each area. It's 3 left here and 10 left there. There's 2 secrets I have not unlocked. Beta. Promise to live a better life. Wow, juice. So, your voice is sure irritating. Ooh.
Did I just see that? I must be working too hard.
He won't be long.
Whoa.
Is she curious what you're about?
I'm sure I have just what you need.
Yeah, I'm sure you do it too. I own every other part of this. Yes, I do. And so do. I mean, I don't matter. To be honest, I'm gonna buy them all.
Here you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
I can't buy it.
Assassino sighted! Orly is no longer safe!
I won't try this weapon though.
You are against here.
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick to lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi. He has the apple. What? No! Where is he? We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains. I'm going.
I mean, Checco, mate.
Stati attenti!
All members of the Fraternity of St. Paul!
I won't believe you are!
Due to unfortunate
business!
Just
take a look!
Come, friend!
Yes!
Stand here!
Not with that captain. Don't kill me!
Santa Cara's stolen fingernail!
I'm not mad!
We'll get him!
Assess, do I know him?
Oh, no!
You'll have to take risks! Like that!
Max!
Tutti pazzi! Don't hurt me, please! Oh!
Come back! Blindsided! Let's test this metal with the cap for so good.
Ora, go!
We'll have to take risks!
Blindsided!
Blindsided!
I'm gonna cut all of you.
Let's test this metal with the cap for so good. You'll have to take risks. Strike dead.
Just let me go. I'm nobody.
Round the bed. Blindside. Let's test on me with the capo's old trick.
Bravo.
Ora, go. You'll have to take risks. Strike dead.
Round
the bed. Blindside.
What's in? Go!
To leave an opening!
Wait him down!
Ora!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Cibiglia!
Now, go!
Even consider such ungodly acts.
I'm not doing it for the criminal acts. I'm trying to actually find him if I did. I'm not lucky though.
Get down now!
Before you die!
Remember your deals, man. Flank him and keep it simple.
Why are you here?
Oh, Lord, I shoot.
Get down.
Die.
Yeah.
This here. On your knees before your betters.
Bravo. Damn it.
Get down.
Or I'll
be like
here.
You
try.
We won't get far.
I cannot see. Where is he?
There he is! Get him!
Not.
Ecolo!
Get him!
Could be better.
So, You have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miserie nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
God, you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
Money?
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Keko Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think... missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The last codex page.
The map Nicolò spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncovered the locations of all the codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here. Where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
I know you will. Damn, son. But the first thing I need to do... don't give a fuck about that. Thank you. I actually think I need to go to Venice. Now, where do you want me to go, by the way? You don't really tell me where to go. Whoop. Repaired memory. What's the difference between a repaired memory and... This is the first power station. It's down there. It's the first Montegrione.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Oh yeah, talking about which. No. Any metal? And mausoleum. I may get into many fights, but you know.
You should feel better now. Take care.
Isn't this the episode where you go to, isn't this the game you go to Roma? Or is that the next episode? Game. Episode not tired. Hmm? Who are you? The first to Montegrione. Monteregione. That's it. And then to Venice and then hopefully back home to our dear villa. And get all the codex pages collected and undeciphered. And meaning, I may need to go up to the tower to get the last chest here. Also. I mean, I don't bother about it, but well. And change weapon because yes, I don't want to have this. I may do final upgrades, like finish up the. I may get the final weapon though. I may. I don't know. Let's speak.
Leonardo, Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you? Haha! You found another one. How exciting! This goes down here. I take that up there and blend it with. I've got it.
Telling me that was the last one. Interact. One page left. One. I'm gonna go buy the sword. Is this like why didn't I do this chest already? Oh no, I was up here and took this chest, what? How many targets do we have here? Damn. Can I just check them? Yes, I have 3 pieces left. Wait. Good. Get every piece of this and complete the whole armor deck. I think. No, I can't. So close yet so far. But yeah, I got that instead. Sword of Altair. That is the blade I want. 42k. But this is more. I need all this stuff also.
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Man, I need to find the armory. Oh yeah, here is the sword. Place. What? Oh. Oh, I got the better weapon. Maria Torpes sword. Bouchard. Ooh, that one seems perfect for me. Bueno. I don't care about how good this blade is in the end, about him who's wielding the blade. I want to call no. And then I don't care about skipped. I've never been into this. Scimitar 1. This is it. With armor of Altair. Messiah glass, yes. This is home shot. So, fly machine. Oh, courage. And this is what is it? Wait, is the chest down here? I didn't ever check that. No, it is not. Well, apparently there is chest on there now. He uses better killer version of Emperor Qin Shi Huang. Ooh. And then there's the male Persian assassin. He used the hidden blade to kill Xerxes as well too. The first one is the atop this distance is the male Mongolian assassin. He used a bow and arrow to shoot Genghis Khan's horse. Huh. This stands instead of Aminat, the family you've been inside, she killed you with a snake. Oh, I mean, that's not that nice. This stands instead of the family Babylonian, as she poisoned Alexander the Great. Oh my god, that's evil. So the male Roman, as he stabbed Caligula. I mean, Roman, nothing good about it. Look, worst assassin ever. I'm Roman too, or I'm Firenze, but I'm basically in the Roman Empire. It doesn't really exist, but you understand the point here. Wait. There's a chest out here. Honey, what's this? This is the Roman god. Diana and Apollo. Diana, I don't know whom that is, but Minerva is Athena. Mars and Venus is over Aphrodite, and Mars is Artemis. I don't know where to find these. But Minerva. Then the last one should be Saturnus, I think. No, wait. Neptune and Pluto. Oh. Pluto is death, and Neptune, yeah, you know, if you don't know whom that is. We should actually read on to both Greek and Roman mythology, because they're basically the same. They're just different names. What was it left to do? Alright, I got the... But where's the last piece? I'm gonna probably find it in the end. Now what's left is not this thing. Alright, I could fast travel, but this goes faster now. Hold on. What's Venus no Romagna Forle? Please close the dogs because I was gonna. Those are the
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do.
Yeah, we'll get in the final bit. Every weapon needs to be collected in this game. Any piece of this game needs to be collected to actually get the Montegrione fully upgraded. And I think I want to do that, but not now. I want to do that in the later game.
Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
No.
No, I don't want to die.
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
When Stefano? Who's Stefano? It's the man as I've killed the man. You need to tell me, who's Stefano? Sequence 12, man. I think it's 2 sequences. Ooh, I wonder if I... 1 hour.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it? What? What is home, really? This is my home. I know Leonardo da Vinci.
Did I just...
If Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent, we'd still have some place to call home.
Odd feeling about that.
Whatever this is about,
get him from behind us!
Mercy, master, I'll do anything!
Madness!
Here's the blade.
You will tire quickly for no risk.
Madness!
My brothers.
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Now!
Pazienza, ragazzi! Try and wear him out. Nothing fancy. Wear him down! Pazienza, ragazzi! Be very careful. Now, brother.
You tire eventually.
How about it? Be very careful. He's dead, Mr. Bradley. Measure your strikes. Be patient. Take
hold your guard. Too tired eventually.
Have
your things carefully, men. This one is no fool. Just hold your guard. Too tired eventually.
Take it, Eddie. Now! Measure your strikes. Be poor!
Got to get out of here! Bravo!
Fantastico, eh?
Metal with the cap was on brick.
Come, come.
why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
Order! Kill him!
Now you die!
Nope. One.
Die, you little man! Flank him and keep it safe!
Man, on his blind side!
Just hold it up! You'll tire eventually!
I am the ultimate assassin. Come at me, bro.
Hold on, but you heels, man! Flank him and keep it safe!
Damn, help us!
Die, you guys! You'll tire eventually!
Oh, sure.
Looking for trouble.
Salve. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Oh, man. It's horrible, Spencer. Like, the less you oppress, in the end, it become a revolution.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze, and Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. Let's do it.
Complicated would be that it is impossible.
Order.
As it is not.
No.
I am not hired anywhere. No, I'm pretty good at light. I feel alive. How are you doing? I'm gonna die. Next I could die on. Follow me.
That's a funny thing.
You will not get away. There will be a fine
throw. You need more than 2 men to kill me.
Assault will be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. We can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent. You will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
So every mission right now is me.
Where do I know him from?
So killing nine. I hope it's not like you need to do a specific.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
Oh, was it under the Renaissance?
Allowed his corrupting influence. What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta. Mi compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Go! Whatever you're training, man!
training. Take this man very, very seriously. Careful, boys, he's no novice. We work together. Cut off his escape. Just like that night in Alba. Capito?
Forza now!
Go!
Keep your position Ora. Like you were taught.
Take him from behind!
Forza now!
Ora.
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Don't let him get away!
I'm with you!
Wait for a good opening.
Back off.
Flank it. Let's end this quickly.
Just backing up. That was nice.
No, and swear him out. Nothing fancy.
Wait for it. Don't fall for false opening! Oh, strike no. Cost you, ragazzi!
Ora.
Remember your drill, sir. Flank him and keep it simple.
Wait for it!
Now!
Don't fall for false opening!
Don't fall.
had it coming, I suppose.
Ah! Mm.
Go away, Farabutto! Plague some other city for a change!
Why aren't there? Oh yeah. Oh, the next eel. So my memory is corrupted, by the way. I think.
Ooh, people of Firenze, come, gather round.
Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
We'll get him, don't worry. You're not alone,
brother.
Not your
proudest. I am not. Oh, that was a civilian, you bastard.
I swear, I have nothing to do with anything.
Madness. Interesting.
Come on.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Now, on him.
I am not.
Done. Look at this right now, strong sir.
I did.
I don't see him.
Your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
I see
just let me kill you guys. What is Volpe doing here? Okay. Is it still the one? Yeah. So I don't go to. Can you? Yeah, I am working on it. Oh my god. A lot of human beings. Oh, I'm not sure I should have the hidden blade used when... There's the tower I'm going to.
Not you!
Shh! Shut up! I'm not there. Wait, I wonder if my cable work. Map? No, that's... I want my cape. I want the cap for this. Medici.
You!
I don't see
see him anymore.
Was war denn das?
Pazzo. Completely pazzo.
Oh ja, das ist der Medici, Mann.
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I don't see the wrong there.
For us to turn over a new leaf, to leave behind our miserable past and return to simpler times. To refuse, and I fear you'll have to contend with more than just a shattered bridge. Understand, my intention is not to threaten. I mean.
Oh, that was a nice...
You were a noble's close. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
I feel sad about it. Again, why, what are you doing? What is your plan in all of this? I'm not trusting right now. Oh, there you go. Oh. You didn't come in, you didn't go right now. Didn't I, wasn't I almost done in Florence with all the, no, okay. Four. 5, 6 assassination. Oh damn! This is the final stuff I do. I bet I'm doing that, but ooh, could have gone better. Could. I have 30 minutes to complete this quest. Did I aim for that? When did they change my cape? Change my cape. Then my plan.
What are you? Is that with you?
Where do you think you're going?
From you.
You're right to run! There he is! Damn it! Where is he at?
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands.
Or fall into my hands.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
Hey, can you stop hitting me when I'm not
if
saying?
They want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Whoa.
Oh,
good job. I'm not gonna let you kill me. Oh, this thing is just gonna work on me.
Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice.
Get out of his mouth!
Keep it easy!
All that remains is to accept the shackles of our troubled past, and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
Hey, die! Get out of here, Saragazzi! Try to get
him! Blindside!
Go, now! Pazienza, ragazzi!
Let's test this metal with the Napos old brick!
Go, now!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Blindside! Behold us are, when they're forced to go without...
Try to get him! Blindside!
If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Come on, come on then.
Oh, that was wrong.
Opened my eyes. Savonarola will lead us into a new era. One of these men will act the walls of and justice.
Let's dismantle with the cap of old dream.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our proper past and accept the Lord as the savior and true leader.
Come on. You die. Just die.
See just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
The synchronite for what? Hello. Why?
We'll see just how tough.
Why? Oh no! Yeah. A complicated thing.
God, to think I once considered them my patrons. That was before the prophet opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates.
Wow, everyone turned. How will I get past?
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, then accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family that should hold any sway in the city?
Are you a Varanite? Only two ways I can see it far.
If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
What are you doing here?
Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me?
Damn! On him! Crime!
I'm gonna grab you. I kill him!
No one knows? No, died. Bastard. I stabbed him before he even had a chance. I'm on the same route. Don't fail. I can run around him. No! Listen.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family that should hold any sway in the city beyond me? To think I once considered them my patrons. That was before they brought and opened my eyes. Then I saw the influence of commerce and the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us.
Oh my god. Did I have that? Didn't you? This is gonna work. He's gonna need to kill a bastard. I don't know how.
Equality and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
One, two, three, four, five, and then
we'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. Accept Savonarola as their leader. Hardly Medici family can support any sway in the cities beyond me.
To think I once considered them my patron.
Vision it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era, one of fraternity, equality, and justice.
Oh my god!
I can't see him anymore!
Right? How do you see me? Why didn't you move to the right? You idiot!
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, then accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family that should hold any sway in the cities beyond me? To think I once considered them my patrons. But that was before they broke and opened my eyes. Then I saw the evil. And justice. To cast off the shackles of our troubles. See just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. How the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me. To think I once considered them.
Where's the weather should be there? There it is.
Good. holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
He doesn't even figure out that. Oh my God! I have my. Where's all the? Yes, you're tired. How could I do it on the other side without Mark? Right.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Are the Medici family can still hold any
sway in this city? Hey,
come on.
To think I once considered them my patrons. That was before the opened my eyes.
No, it's disappeared.
Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates.
Yeah.
Hector, I didn't even think about this before.
I'm just gonna. I play strategically always. I wanna get up into the mast. To do so, I need some sort of help. Oh yeah, this thing can have some speed attack. Yeah. Yep. Just let me kill them. Yeah. I'm gonna miss the stream I'm planned to see because of this. Wait, where's my sword? I lost my sword again. Tendency to lose a sword. Okay.
Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in this city is beyond me.
Wait, is this right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think it's 9, 10 guards on the boat, one guard outside the boat, and those two I can just ignore. But I need to kill at least 3 guards on the boat, I think. No. Yeah, 2 at least that I know about. 4 maybe the most, but that would be if I'm lucky to kill them. And if I'm lucky to kill them, I may be able to shoot the system and get up there, but I need to do it fast and I need to do it on one side. Wait, where do you stand? Oh, over there. Can I just throw you over there? I don't think I need to kill the outside guard if I just take the fighters away.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond?
Get down! Get
where did he go? Then I saw the evils of commerce and the division it creates.
I need to kill you, you're behind.
And justice.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled
past. Maybe I could whistle or something. I'm having this off disappear. Where the... Isn't that...
Okay, that's the plan. No, part 2 of the plan.
If they want to eat, they'll accept
several. Oh wait, I need to kill at least one more time. Meaning, I may need to kill that boss. Wait. If I can just win the game, then I'm happy because I only need to kill those two after. I gotta kind of sit and wait there for him to come.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past. And accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
You wanna put my blade into it? That plan worked. It worked. If that son of a bastard didn't see me, I would have gotten this.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
I'm sort of killing this bastard.
If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Did you need to be there?
I'm lost.
That's what you get by destroying my plan.
One of them is equality and justice.
All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord.
Yeah, of course. Of course it is me. Of course. Ooh, that boss. That boss. Oh my god. If that first one has it. Why should they fork up my plans? I have a plan. I have a plan? I have a plan. And I'm gonna do a later stream.
We'll see the fork this. When they're forced to go without.
I have a perfect plan.
If they want to eat,
dive, 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 dive. Hey. He doesn't see me. Oh my god, both of you will see me when I kill him.
Before they open.
Ooh. Ooh.
Where is he gone? Where is he gone?
Oh! Of course. Of course. Do we want it some other way? Ah, why should we have it another way? This is a perfect idea. Let me get mad for it again. Oh, the Ford. Why? Why? It's trying to make me destroy something. Plan will not work. I am determined. Better to fail 100 times than neck.
When they're forced to go without.
Yeah.
If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Are the Medici family that can hold any sway in this city beyond me?
Get out of here!
Oh no. You all begin to disappear.
But you! Which way? There!
Oh yeah.
There!
Hey, take it!
I'm here with you!
I'm just moving a little bit. I'm just not man. I'm not man.
When they're forced to go without. If they want to hear, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Any chief family can still hold any sway in this city beyond me.
No.
Consider them my patrons.
I have a plan now. Let's aim the bomb. I mean, I'm technically just need to kill 2 of them. Yeah. Oh my god, that plan failed.
What happened here? What to go without food?
Wait.
If they want to eat, They'll accept Savonarola as their leader. Are they made it?
What? What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
Just, you will rest in peace, S. Now, I'm gonna skip. Are you for real? Are you for real? Just run up. Hey. Why aren't you running as I want you to? You are not hosting. Oh my god, why did I do that? I'm gonna go with a wait, can I? I can use you for now. I'm gonna just put on one ear for now for my for the stream I'm gonna watch after the stream. And of course it's gonna assassinations left? Yes. I'm gonna continue with our story mode. I'm gonna need to return my army back. Hopefully. And I feel upgraded now. I don't need to upgrade. No, I don't think it doesn't have sound yet. I will win. I could just put in the. I broke the headset though on an earlier stream on. I'm playing Call of Duty. Yes. Why are you. Are you actually just. Over it. Don't tell me you can't climb up there. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh man. Whew. And next I want the map. Come on. Just give me the map. I want you.
Oh, that is impressive. Don't let.
But first we're gonna buy hopefully buy the last one.
Just look at my
shut up. Ooh. Yep, I'm gonna just how much are you? Oh. Wait, how much did wait, I can't buy that, yeah. No, I don't want the Warhammer first, I want the Flank Mace. Oh, I can get both. But you're worse now. But I don't care. We get.
Send me your amiche.
What exactly prompted that outpouring of impertinence?
Can you talk with him again?
Come again, please.
Writing.
You must not disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
Vergogna!
Eccolo!
Oh, let's go, Savior! Why must you resist me?
I swear, I've only just returned from the coast.
Hey, can you stop attacking me? Why can't you turn it on him? Like his turn.
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me with that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Oh.
Oh wait, I got a blade.
Not you! He's there on him!
I have killed like half of them already, so take four and a half would be correct, but I killed more than a half. I'm like the richest man in all of. The irony with being.
For all the gods flock. Am I dreaming this?
With assassins, is that they're like breaking the.
He's here, Pastor! Run your man!
Yeah, can you like.
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless.
Are you for really?
Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
I will kill all of them.
Okay, so I can't be detected again by anyone, so. Move.
Already, many have fallen into it. They require clothes, food, shelter, warmth, and all of these things are born of Fien. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time? But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure.
I've seen him before.
I'm behind a tree.
Where have I seen you before? Where did he hold it on?
Yeah, of course. Of course. Because I can.
Without his most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
Shut up. We'll get to just that. Wait, why is there a guy just at that one?
You're not allowed up here.
Shut up, I'm trying to get away from you.
Already, many have fallen into lives. They...
I hear you grumbling. You think this post is a waste of time?
Yes, then.
But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure.
So the question is...
You don't believe me, do you? Let me see. The Fieno feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities, where trade is conducted. In this way, our economy is made to thrive. And then, there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fieno for sustenance. And as you know, they provide us with all manner of food. Wool, meat, and milk to live. Why the Fieno must not fall?
Of course.
Without this most basic resource, they lose the means
to exist.
They will be forced to stand down.
At first, before they even look, I'm gonna break them. Drop you and drop myself.
I want no part of this.
Oh shit.
This is a dangerous place.
Run! Via! Partner!
As you value your life, run!
Already, many have fallen into line. They require clothing, food, shelter, warmth, and all of these things are born of death. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time. But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fieno feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities, where trade is conducted. In this way, our economy is made to thrive. And then, there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fieno for sustenance. And as you know, they provide us with all manner of things. Wool, meat, and milk, to name a few.
Contadini saw this little accident occur! I want to know all about it, ora!
Of course. Still hide the body and I have a plan.
Huh.
Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to...
I have the plan.
They will be forced to stand down.
I have the perfect plan.
What? Come back here! Sit!
Bastard. Died. Can you just let me get a chance to kill him before you like, hey, you could desynchronize, you dead bastard. I'm missing more of this stream I wanna watch tonight.
Stand down.
I want him caught now.
I could have you fucker. I'm hungry. Probably mad and unprepared.
They will be forced to stand down.
Down or I shoot!
Nope. You don't see me. Go. Okay. No, you're dead. I want to leave the party there because then they're gonna make
these things are born of Fien.
Oh.
I hear you grumbling.
Oh no.
You think this post a waste of time? But you must understand.
It's spam square. It's like spamming. Yeah, probably you heard me spamming.
They will be forced to stand down.
Oh wow! I saw you. I know your face, but you're dead. You got. What you gonna do about this? Just die, bastard.
Without this most basic resource, they lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
You're dead before you even could say him.
Cazzo! Get down from there! Ora!
Whoa.
They require clothing, food, shelter. Work, and all of these things are born. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste.
Wait a minute.
But you...
Excellent assassin.
You would have let your own people starve. And for what? Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted... their respect. I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Strike ora!
He can't take
us. Pazienza, ragazzi! Die! 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 The one who survived everything. Kill like seven Templars.
Remember what I told you, ragazzi!
The mortal assassin.
Die! Get out of the tricks! Strike dead!
Die!
From behind! Ma!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Pazienza! This one is cunt!
Why can't my... Why? You can't play with this. I need to try.
Flank it! Defend this quickly! Die!
Oh my God,
behind! Now!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Metal with the cap of old brick.
Try
fine,
to get on his
fine.
Blind side!
Now go!
Blind side!
But you're allowed to take risks! Strike dead!
Taste this now. Metal with the cap of old brick.
Why my command was broken the part to... It's gonna kill off everyone now.
Now the way we took down the sweeps!
Wait him down! Pazienza, ragazzi!
Now
we're complaining, man!
So, come on, come on, attack me, attack me. I don't bother about
no,
three
guys. Don't fall for false opening!
Gora!
Wait for a slip!
I was so part of this evil!
Wait him down!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Now! God! You'll die eventually!
No!
This one is cunt! Perfecto,
perfecto! Now! Get in front of him! Go,
from now! Behind.
So, thank God.
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Just hold your guard. You'll tire eventually.
Try to get on his blind side!
Leave this
door! Get on!
Please, God, let me leave. Please, God, let me leave!
Damn! I've got to get out of here!
Three more lieutenants. Oh, thank God, this is.
Come, amici. A weekly blip. Farewell and swift recovery, amigo.
Three left, I don't know why, but there's three left. I don't want them to be there. And they don't die. They like watching. Why are he climbing up?
You shouldn't be here. There he is, Laju. Pazzo, you think you can outrun up there? Get him.
I think you can pick on the blade.
Something is wrong here.
Another challenge.
Where is everyone?
Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
When I can take out the spectacle.
What a spectacle! Wonder just how long you survived. Another a few days what? Back, made you fool over 3 dozen of my men. Before he was finally put down. He's interested. Every day without fail, another of you approaches. Nonconformists, well-contained revolutionaries.
The time is right.
I've seen and heard it all.
Right,
am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden dead? A hero come to free the city. A rebel leader intent on
ushering in
fight for justice, liberty. These are lies.
But right,
no matter what
just
you
ready.
All here
the time
the same
is right.
The same
right,
selfish
like you were saying.
A glory, distinction, fame, rewards either physical, spiritual. Did other children tease you? Did a lover spurn you?
Why?
Not you! He's there on him!
I am meeting like
keep right, your positions out. Like
you're done.
Hey,
Are you kidding me?
Truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
So, two more assassinations. Sorry.
Guard,
take me!
Stay back, Finn!
Saluto, come sta? Please, be careful, messer.
Please, spare me. Take what you want.�
the road patrols in city reserve.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Oi, for real, lad. Oh, hey, you need to assassinate this doctor. Just get into the...
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled the Isle, or accept Savonarola. Why fight it? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin, gluttony, lust, pride, avarice. Need I go on? We cared overmuch for earthly things and pleasures of the flesh.
I had a perfect plan.
Where do you think that could be?
Yeah. I want that. I want to kill her with a gun. Probably poison.
Or accept Savonarola.
Disappeared.
You are not
seen him.
You are not going anywhere.
Why did you do that? Just give me the damn gun. That's chicken. I just give up.
Get lost.
Stop the dragon.
I'm not dragon.
Support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since left Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves.
Get out of my
You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
I feel like...
I want no part of this!
Oh my god, murder!
Assassino!
I have one assassination left.
Oh, dang it.
I'm gonna kill that bastard. I'm not kidding, I'm gonna put the sword right through him.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
You don't know, Bisha.
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator.
I have done this with Abyssin a lot of time, like every time I do it.
Come,
this one in general is pretty easy. This feels like the... Why are you... Ooh, I don't wanna be saying. Just keep on one side. Up. Get down, then.
Why are you up here? Leave. You should not be here, Storto.
Eccolo! Get in!
Have I
I seen that man before?
No, you have not forgot. Yes, no. Of course he's another damn fucking bastard. Oh, I just gonna finish this game on Red Man right now. Next episode, maybe end of AC2 and beginning of AC Brotherhood. By the way, oh my god, why? How did you attack me? I'm not even here. Find a way to get up there, or let's go around here. Yeah, maybe assassinate him instead. Cause, yeah.
Semper servemur ab omnibus periculum. Tui domini nostri, Gesù Cristo.
He preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just... I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
And all of the lieutenants are dead. Wait, can't I? Oh no, I'm dead. So, yeah! And it might see me. So, don't forget to subscribe, like, give me a comment, tell me what you're doing, what's in the next episode of whatever I'm playing. Alias. See ya.